Harry, Harry, come and laugh with Aristotle. Harry, Harry, come and laugh with Aristotle. Laughter, they say, is the intense medicine, oh. Laughter, they say, is the intense medicine, oh. All work and no play, it dey make Jack a dull boy. All work and no play, it dey make Jack a dull boy. You dey get high BP, come and laugh with Aristotle. Harry, Harry, come and laugh with Aristotle.
Good afternoon, sir.
Young man, what can I do for you?
Sir, I came to visit someone in this town and...
Wait, the person gave you the address of this
town? Of this place?
Not this place, actually, but I'm stranded, so I'm looking for someone that will help me out.
Who opened the gate for you?
No, I saw you when you guys were coming out, so I decided to come and ask for help. So... I'm stranded. Anything that you can do to help.
And you think you can just barge into people's privacy without permission?
Okay, help. Help.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Let me get.
What do you want, sir?
Any help? If you can lend any help to me, I will be very happy, sir.
Don't worry. Thank you, sir.
Let me do something. Thank you. God will bless you, madam. God will bless you.
Oh, you're welcome.
God will bless you.
Okay, young man. You can have this.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. God will bless you.
Seriously.
God will bless you, sir.
You can go to the nearest. That's the address of the nearest police or station around this place. Okay, John. So that you go and identify yourself with them.
Police.
You can get help from them.
I'm not lost. So I'm stranded.
That's what I'm doing. That is a place for stranded people. Anyway. They can give you help. Seriously.
I just say if you even give me small money, make I transport money.
No, money will come from there. They can direct you. We are not, this place is not for stranded people, young man. Police is your friend. Foolish boy.
Sir,
go.